Hello, Yunus here, and in this tutorial I am going to show how you can scrape any amount of the reviews from any place on Google Maps. Firstly, you will need to open app.outscraper.com and navigate the Google Maps review scraper. I assume you already have an account.
In order to scrape reviews from one or many places, you will need to specify them in queries, and there are a few ways of doing so. First of all, you can use direct links from Google Maps to specify the place or many places from search. Another way is to use simple text queries that are used on a regular Google Maps site. Please note that it is necessary to use country and city names in the queries. Finally, if you already have a list of places, you can use place IDs or Google IDs. Alternatively, you can use predefined locations that will help you to scrape reviews from places in entire cities or even countries. Check out my video where I described how to use predefined categories and locations for Google Maps data scraping. Although, in our demo, we will use the direct link from Google Maps to scrape the reviews from Central Park in New York City. Now, I will select sorting. For example, if you want to get only the new reviews, you can specify this sorting type and select the date ranges. You might want to select maximum number of reviews per a single place, or the maximum amount of places per your query. In a case, a query might return many places. You can also check advanced parameters. Here, you can select the language, country, skip first reviews, or ignore reviews without text. Perfect! Now, you can take your task and start it. You will see a rough estimate based on the maximum reviews number that might be extracted. Once the task is created, navigate to task page to see the progress. When the task will finish, you will receive an email with the link to the result file. That's it! Please visit outscraper.com for more information.